If during changing printer firmware to chipless you receive error message in InkChip Activation Utility, it might mean that your printer's current firmware version is too new. In this case, your printer's firmware should be changed through the recovery mode. Let's take Epson XP434 as an example. You can check your printer's current firmware version through the WIC Reset utility. Once you've ensured that the firmware update is from 2019-2020, turn the printer off and press the button combination Cancel, Left, Home, and Power. Please note there is a specific combination for each printer model. Follow the link below in the video description to get a manual for your printer model and apply the right combination. Launch InkChip Firmware Utility on your computer, wait until 100%, and disconnect the power cable immediately. Wait for 10 seconds and turn the printer on. A recovery mode message will appear on the printer LCD screen. Launch InkChip firmware once more and wait until the printer shut down. Turn the printer on, launch InkChip activation utility, and enter an activation key. Save the recovery code in case you need to restore chipless firmware. Restart your printer. That's it! The chipless firmware is successfully activated. Wishing you good prints!